to see accomplished by the 40 or so guys that were out here the last 2 days?
Thanks for putting a number out there. It's more like 26 guys out here. You know, like anything else, it's to get those guys, you know, entrenched in what we're doing. You know, it was also like rookie camp a little bit for the coaches, but just trying to get them used to what we do, how we do it, and where we do it. You know, right here in Regina, winds blowing, different things like that, everything you have to deal with, media, fans at practice. So just trying to get those used to, get those guys used to that, get them used to the terminology, a lot of different things like that.
Do you like what you saw from the linebackers that are battling most likely for that Brian Peters spot?
Well, you know, when I look at it, they're all athletic, and I like the way they are in the classroom. When we look at what they do on the football field, they've made some plays the last couple of days. Like at the end, I think, you know, there's about 28 practices that will tell that they're ready to do that. But I think that we have enough young men to where we will find replacements for those guys.
Veterans against them, though, will that have a better indication for you in your mind of seeing them, you know, against the veterans?
Without a doubt. Like I said, there's a learning curve, and once they get through the learning curve of the defense and, you know, going against Jock's offense is like being going against a game day offense, you know, with all the motions and things. So I think they'll be stressed a little bit, but before it's all said and done, I think we'll find two or three guys out of that group that can help us.
When you look at the roster this time, the team that's better than the one that took to the field, the training camp,
I think it's different. You know, I think in some areas we're a little bit better, and I think that's just a part of, you know, coaching and personnel and different things that when we look at it, we address different issues. Sometimes it's not what we didn't find, it was what was available, and I think this year it was a different set of guys available to us.
What intrigues you about El Toro Freeman?
You know, besides him being from Alabama, it was one of those things that in the offseason I turned the film on and I saw a guy that, you know, can play linebacker, but he ran like a safety, you know, and to be able to run is awesome. So, you know, he'll have some learning to do, but, you know, I think there's something there. He's one of those guys that, you know, he knows where this fits in last chances, first chances, second chances and all that stuff. He understands what it is for him, but I think that there's something there that if he stays physically healthy and mentally healthy, he'll be ready to go. Seen Nick Dembski. I hadn't even looked at him, I'm gonna be honest. You know, I know what he can do. I think I saw him catch one ball and he shook someone, but I've been looking at the other guys. You know, he's here. We know what he can do or what he's done, and I know in his role. But right now, I couldn't give him any praise one way or the other. Just looking at the total team and just making sure that, you know, we have a good understanding of how we want to run practice.
Running back, he's played multiple positions. I look, Ray Williams was a running back and had that kind of background. How much is that an advantage for a linebacker?
It makes them athletic because they can play more than one position. Secondly, it helps them to give them instincts of what the offensive players do because they've done it before, especially linebacker versus running back. So he's a guy that has played multiple positions, and I think that'll play in his favor. I think there's some that have more of a safety that can run, and then there's other ones, you know, are true thud linebackers, but they can still run. Overall, if you saw those guys with their helmets on and no numbers on their jerseys, you really couldn't tell them apart, you know, even with their play. I'm pleased with that crew, and like I said, hopefully we can get something out of them.